Ladies and gents, welcome back to another awesome dose of AI shenanigan. Yes, while every content creator out there is trying to shock the entire industry, I wanted to just remain focused, maybe not get extra attention, unnecessary attention. So decided, why not? Instead of creating a video or topic on 10 tools, how about focus on one at a time? What do you think? And keep it just to the point. Yeah? Let me know. And we'll take it from there. I came across this recently, Ideogram. And so Ideogram, Feb 28. We're excited to release Ideogram 1.0, our most advanced text-to-image model to date. Trained from scratch, like all Ideogram models, Ideogram 1.0 offers state-of-the-art text rendering, unprecedented photorealism and prompt adherence, and a new feature called Magic Prompt that helps you write detailed prompts for beautiful creative images. Ladies and gents, welcome to the future of image generation with text. I've shown you examples with Midjourney, but nothing comes close to this. And the reason I said I plan on subscribing, because yeah, $7 a month annually, this seems very reasonable. I might even get this one if I can actually make money out of this. And yeah, maybe I'll do a video. First of all, memes I plan on using on X and other places, social media, number one. Second, I want to try to see if I can do thumbnails with this. Yeah, you see this? This could be interesting thumbnails. Third, my attempt to see if I can create some stuff to sell on Etsy or other marketplaces. Okay, so if you're interested, maybe stay tuned. Once I explore, dig deeper, I'll let you know what I come across. All right, so now without wasting time, I actually want to see what this can do. You can see here, Ideogram 1.1 is here, and they have this latest blog post and tweet. I'm not going to read that. I've just shown you this. This is the latest. Explains quite a few things. And they have a community, and I'm still exploring. State of the art text rendering. DALL-E Vivid, Ideogram. Look at the difference here. Sure, it's trying to work on it. Historically, AI-generated text within images has been accurate. Inaccurate, that's true. Yeah, I've personally tested. If you look at this, look at the comparison here. Ideogram, Adventure. Listen, gents, this is extremely awesome. Unprecedented photorealism and prompt adherence. Detailed images while understanding long, complex prompts. Wow, okay. Look at the quality. Ideogram 1.0 excels at interpreting complex prompts as the examples below demonstrate. Each corresponding image accurately reflects every detail of its prompt. Although I have Midjourney, look at this. A cinematic photorealistic portrayal of a rooster made entirely of crispy fried chicken. No way. Ladies and gents, this is crispy fried chicken, and this is cool. Of course, they're showcasing all the best ones right here, right? Magic prompt. Okay, what's magic prompt? Let's see this. Before I actually get into the details, we'll be playing with this. We have 25 chances, right? You know what? I'm gonna take this prompt and we will reuse it. Prompt. Wow, it works with emojis. This also works on Midjourney. I never actually mentioned emojis. They actually work on Midjourney. If you said imagine with an emoji, they will actually give an image that looks like that emoji, which is cool. Prompt: vegetables are beating the sun. Look at this here. Series F financing. So they raised $80 million by Andreessen Horowitz, another VC. A lot of VCs here. And they're hiring. So ladies and gents, now let's actually play with this. All right. So look at here. Explore, following, and top. I have not done anything with it. This is totally brand new. This is going to be my first ever generation right now. Let's do this. Create a funny meme about cats. Instead of cats, snail? Yeah, I just came up with snail. I know. Extremely random. Ladies and gents, magic prompt, auto. Interesting. Okay, let's keep it auto. I would just say on. Ratio, let's make it square, right? 1:1 is usually social media posts like X and all. And this is for, well, reels. Yeah, this also works for other social media posts. And this is the landscape version, the widescreen. So let's do one. This is the latest one that just came out, right? Let's make it private. I don't want to show off my generation right now. Let's keep it to 1:1, right? You ready? And they have quite a few things here as well. It says lucky style, poster, whatever. I'm just going to create generate. While that happens, look at this, some of the examples here. See this? McDonald's? That text is extremely clear. Yeah, thank you. So as I explore, I will do more videos on it, and I'll let you know if it's worth the money, bang for the buck. Everything I do, if you paid attention, I'm not shilling any affiliate. Oh, wow. Hold on. Okay. Why did the snail win the race? Ladies and gents, oh my goodness. I'll get there eventually. I just got an idea. Just using them to boost my social posts and all that stuff. Yeah. Look at this. Just trying to beat the traffic like everybody else. So now I can just use them, right? This is a cover. And I can pin remix. Oh, how about remix? So if I remix, right? This one, poster, photo. How about 3D render? And let's turn this to auto. And let's do private again. Generate. Get Ideogram Plus to unlock. Oh, I see. I can't. So I have to sign up for the second one to get. Okay, there you go. Limitations, ladies and gents, but doesn't matter. Wowzer. You can see there's a problem here. Why? Or maybe this is not a problem. Maybe this is just supposed to be like that. It's a meme, right? It says create a funny meme. Maybe this is some meme, which I don't understand. Why do you trace snail with the race? Why are snail? Okay. Why did the snail win the rabe? Rabe? Or maybe, yeah, it's a mistake. But regardless, this looks pretty cool, right? Create a funny t-shirt design about cats. How about this? And instead of 3D render, let's make it lucky style. All right. Just lucky style. All right. Whatever that means. Let's do on, right? Let's generate. Create a funny t-shirt design. I don't know if it should work to some extent. Wait. Hold on. I did a mistake. Meaning, I think I should have changed that. Yeah. Okay. Why am I seeing the snail here? That's kind of awkward. Oh, I did remix. Ladies and gents, no wonder. If you remember, I said remix. That is cool. So if I wanted to copy this or if I wanted to edit this. All right. See this? Basic or plus to unlock Ideogram editor. Okay. So I can't edit in the free plan, but I am allowed to use this on social media. If I find it helpful and useful, obviously, I'll be talking about this, right? Other than that, ladies and gents, let's try one more. What I'm going to do right now is go all the way back from the beginning. I'm just going to paste it here. All right. So create a funny t-shirt design about cats. I'm going to switch it to auto on public and generate here. I'm not remixing this time. So assuming this will work out, let's see. So it's generating rating progress with man person. It says wait 4 seconds. All right. Look at this here. This is not bad. Ladies and gents, this is not bad. You see here, you know what I could do? Real quick, you want to see something interesting? And then I'm going to end this. I might do a follow-up on this later on, just to show you real quick. It might turn out decent or not, but let me just show you. I'm just here for the snacks, right? I'm going to copy this, copy image. Guess what I'm going to do? Guess what? Replace, remove background, right? Check this out. Remove background. Check this out. I hope it works out. Not too sure. There you go, ladies and gents. Now I can just download this and put it on a merch. Print on demand. Yeah, so I will do a follow-up on this. Other than that, I'm actually excited and to play with this. If you like what you see, stick around and subscribe. And if you have any ideas you want me to explore, check out other tools, let me know in the comments. And thanks for tuning in. Again, invite you to join my newsletter, which is free. It's just basically whenever a new video comes out or whatever, to keep you updated so you don't miss out. Thanks for watching, and I'll see you in the next video.